I once knew a girl who had daisies for fingers, grew lollipops straight from her hair. She traveled by pony and never looked lonely. My friend, she'd insist without care. Called all her family, spoke mostly harmony, seemed to have it figured out. She wondered.